Welcome to the animal show.
The letter of the day is
C.
How many animals can you name that start with the letter C? Could you name that start with the letter C?
Good job!
It's the Animal Show!
Hello, my name is Minka Kelly. And with some help from my friends in Miss LaTanya's class, we are going to tell the story of Giraffes Can't Dance.
Giraffes Can't Dance. Gerald was a tall giraffe whose neck was long and slim, but his knees were awfully crooked and his legs were rather thin. He was very good at standing still and munching shoots off trees. But when he tried to run around, he buckled at the knees. Now every year in Africa, they hold the jungle dance, where every single animal turns up to skip and prance. And this year, when the day arrived, poor Gerald felt so sad, because when it came to dancing, he was really very bad. The warthogs started waltzing, and the rhinos rock and rolled. The lions danced a tango that was elegant and bold. The chimps all did a cha-cha with a very Latin feel, and 8 baboons then teamed up for a splendid Scottish reel. Gerald swallowed bravely as he walked toward the floor, but the lions saw him coming and they soon began to roar.
Hey, look at clumsy Gerald!
The animals all sneered.
Giraffes can't dance, you silly fool! Oh, Gerald, you're so weird!
Gerald simply froze up. He was rooted to the spot. They're right, he thought. I'm useless. Oh, I feel like such a clot. So he crept off from the dance floor and he started walking home. He'd never felt so sad before, so sad and so alone. Then he found a little clearing and he looked up at the sky. The moon can be so beautiful, he whispered with a sigh. Excuse me, coughed a cricket who'd seen Gerald earlier on. But sometimes when you're different, You just need a different song. Listen to the swaying grass and listen to the trees. To me, the sweetest music is those branches in the breeze. So imagine the lovely moon is playing just for you. Everything makes music if you really want it to. With that, the cricket smiled and picked up his violin. Then Gerald felt his body do the most amazing thing. His hooves had started shuffling, making circles on the ground. His neck was gently swaying, and his tail was swishing around. He threw his legs out sideways, and he swung them everywhere. Then he did a backward somersault and leapt up in the air. Gerald felt so wonderful. His mouth was open wide. I am dancing. Yes, I am dancing. I am dancing, Gerald cried. Then, one by one, each animal who'd been there at the dance arrived while Gerald boogied on and watched him quite entranced. They shouted,
"It's a miracle!
We must be in a dream!
Gerald's the best dancer that we've ever seen!
How did you learn to dance like that?
Please, Gerald, tell us how!"
But Gerald simply twirled around and finished with a bow. Then he raised his head and looked up at the moon and stars above. "We all can dance," he said, "when we find music that we love."
Esto es un party por debajo del agua. Baby, busca tu paraguas. Estamos bailando como peces en el agua. Ey, como peces en el agua. Agua. No existe la noche ni el día. Aquí la fiesta mantiene encendida. Siempre que pasa me guiña. Ey, dulce como piña. Esto es un party por debajo del agua. Baby, busca tu paraguas. Estamos bailando como peces en el agua. Ey, como peces en el agua. Eso es así, debajo del sol. Vamos pa'l agua, que hace calor. Dice que me vio en el televisor y que me reconoció, no fue un error. Yeah. Y te conozco, calamardo. Yeah. Dale, sonríe, que bien la estamos pasando. Ya estamos al cari, montamos el party. Estamos en bikini con todas las mami. Puedo estar debajo del mar y debajo del mar tú me vas a encontrar. Desde hace rato veo que quieres bailar y no cambies de tema. Esto es un party por debajo del agua. Baby, busca tu paraguas. Estamos bailando como peces en el agua. Ey, como peces en el agua. Agua. No existe la noche ni el día. Aquí la fiesta mantiene encendida. Siempre hay que pasarme guiña. Ey, dulce como piña. Muy fuerte sin ejercicio, pero bailando se me nota el juicio. Ey, tanto calor que me asfixio. Soy una estrella, pero no soy Patricio, nah.
¡Es el Animal Show!
Hi kids, welcome to the Animal Show. Today we're gonna talk to Dr. Jonathan!
Okay, first question is from Max.
What is the hardest animal you had to work with?
Hi Max, good question. The hardest animal I've ever had to work with is a lion.
What? Oh,
a lion?
Yeah.
Lion?
Lion?
Holy cow!
Not a cow, a lion.
Oh my God. Let's hear the story. What happened?
Yeah, so I was in Florida and I was working in a safari and they had lions there. And lions like to eat things. So whenever we were dealing with them, we had to give them medications to make them easier to deal with, to make them sleepy. And lions would need treatments. They might get injured, so we might have to fix them and bandage them up. Some of them would get sick or nauseous. So we had to give them stuff to make sure they can eat. So it was fun. Yes.
Wow.
They can be.
Wow. You were not expecting that.
At all.
I thought it was going to be.
Were you scared?
I mean, they're asleep, so.
They're asleep.
Yeah, once we work with them, we have about, I don't know, 20 minutes or so to do everything that we need to do, so that when they wake up, we're long gone.
Well, would you guys have been scared if you were working with a lion?
Yeah!
Even if he was asleep?
No!
You wouldn't be scared he'd wake up?
No! Yes!
I'd be scared he'd wake up.
No, because I saw something real.
Okay, what's our next question is from Mikhail, what's your question?
How fast does a sloth go?
How fast does a sloth go?
100 miles per hour.
You think so?
I doubt it.
That's pretty fast. Well, yeah, let's how fast do you think you guys are when you're walking?
Oh, super fast.
How fast do you think you are when you're walking, Sebastian?
5 miles per hour.
That's accurate. It's like, yeah, wow. It's 4 to 5 miles per hour is like the average person walking. So compare that to a sloth that goes at 0.17 miles per hour. So 1/10 or 1/5 of a mile per hour. It's pretty slow.
It's pretty slow.
So they go as fast as you crawled when you were a baby.
Ah, did you hear that? He said they go as fast as you crawl when you're a baby.
What? I go super fast.
Were you're super fast crawling baby?
Yes, I did fast.
I want to see some video of that. Okay, our next question is from Maylee. Maylee, what's your question?
How long is a giraffe's
tongue? Oh, that's another good question. How long is your arm? How long do you think your arm is?
A little bit long. Wingspan.
Your wingspan. your arm from your elbow to your foot?
Yes.
11 inches.
You think 11 inches?
Yes. 10 inches.
I think it's a foot.
You think it's a foot? 12 inches.
Double it.
Okay. Well, how long is it?
Double. It's just under 2 feet. So it's longer than your arm.
Whoa.
What?
2 feet?
What?
That's 24 inches.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
That's 3 shoes.
Wow. Yeah, it's bigger than that. Let's see, let me get 2 of your feet. Let's see. There you go.
Well, if you add one more, that's probably how long a giraffe's tongue is.
One more.
How's that? That looks about right.
Okay. What's our next question? Is it Aria? Yeah. Aria, what's your question, love?
What's the rarest
breed
dog?
The rarest breed of dogs.
The rarest breed. I've worked with this breed once, and it's this guy.
Oh.
Yeah, so this dog is called the Tibetan Mastiff, and they're huge. They look like lions, and they have big manes like lions too. And it can be really cold where they are, for one thing, and also they're guard dogs.
Right.
And they're really big dogs. They're used for like guarding flocks, etc. Like they're protective dogs. And they have a lot of fur because they have to keep warm where they are as well.
What do you like the most of being a veterinarian?
It's fun. I get to play with a whole bunch of animals. And I never really know where my job is going to take me. And that's what animals I'll play with, where in the world I can go. I've played with like dolphins, rhinos, lions, we spoke about all kinds of dogs. I learned weird facts like how long is a giraffe. It's fun. Yeah.
Wow. Okay, what do you guys say to Dr. Jonathan?
Thank you!
You're welcome. Wait, can I answer a bonus question?
Okay, Zoe, you go. Is it hard to do surgery on animals?
It can be pretty scary. It can be scary. Like there's a lot of tools. I showed a different class some of the tools that we use when we're in surgery. But yeah, it means that animal is really sick and we have to do something to make him better. And if we don't help, then they can die. So we end up saving a lot of lives as vets, especially with surgery. So it can be scary, but it's also really rewarding.
I'll finish answering this question. You got to answer your question?
No. Yes.
Okay. Guys, what do you say again? Say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye. We'll see you soon. Bye. Hello. Say bye.
Bye. It's the Animal Show!
Let's try animal yoga. Turtle.
This is the turtle. First, we're going to put our hands up. Slide them underneath your knees. Put your head down and count to eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring your head up, hands up. Bring them together. Namaste.
Monkey.
This is the monkey. First, sit crisscross applesauce. Next, take your right hand, reach over, count to eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come back down. Take your left hand now, reach over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Put it down. Namaste.
Dog.
This is a dog. First, come up off of your feet. Put your hands on the ground. Tuck your toes under. Straighten out your knees. Count to eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come back down to your knees. Hands up. Namaste.
Snake.
This is the snake. Start by putting your hands down on the floor. Lay down on your mat. Pretend you're doing a push-up. Push your body up. Hold your head backwards. Count to eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come up on your knees. Hands together. Namaste.
Giraffe.
Okay.
This is the giraffe. First, take your right leg out, bend your knee, and lunge. Take your left hand over like your long giraffe neck, trying to reach the leaves and count to eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring your hands down, feet together. Take your left leg now, lunge to the left. Bring your right hand over, reach for the tree, the leaves in the trees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Feet together, hands down. Namaste.
Flamingo.
This is a flamingo. Start by bringing your right leg up slowly, bring your arms up, and balance for eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring your foot down and your hands down. Now your next leg, bring it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And down. Hands together. Namaste.
Good job!
It's the Animal Show!
Go for it.
The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Carle. In the light of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and pop! Out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food.